The Department of Surgery here at the University of Utah is uniquely focused on delivering high-value surgical care. We've been ranked in the top 10 amongst academic medical centers for delivering high-value, high-quality care over the past 10 years in a row. Here in Salt Lake City, we're the only academic medical center, so we see all of the most complex cases and patients from our five-state catchment area.
Well, as the only academic center in the state of Utah, we draw on a lot of different learning environments to augment the education of our residents and fellows. So not only are they working at the university hospital, but also participating in care at the only comprehensive cancer center in the state of Utah. Then in addition to that, the VA in Salt Lake City is very close by. And the Intermountain Medical Center has hospitals in the region to which our residents go for additional training.
I was very surprised actually when I came with the broad variety and diversity of patients that we see. We are working very hard with a strong focus on our diversity of our own trainees and our own faculty so we can make sure that we provide the proper care for the community that matches the physician population. Because studies have shown that people connect better with physicians that are similar to them.
The faculty really looks upon the residents and students and fellows as part of the team, that we recognize that, that the way that we've built the delivery of surgical care at the University of Utah is one that isn't reliant on a single person, that everybody makes a critical contribution.
I work very closely with all the residents and our program director to make sure that our trainees get an excellent educational experience learning the art and science of plastic surgery.
The fact that we have such a big catchment area brings in a huge clinical volume in many different aspects of plastic surgery.
So for me, one of the things that I really like apart from the broad clinical exposure is the faculty. I really feel like they're well invested in our education. You know, we have three conferences a week for our education and they always show up. More recently, they started putting on cadaver labs and additional hands-on labs.
Research is a big part of our residency training program. We require all residents to engage in some academic pursuit. Residents are required to have publications, but we've helped them to achieve those goals.
The awesome thing about University of Utah is that you're not forced or pressured into going into any type of subspecialty. You can choose on your own. All of the residents and all the attendings are here to answer your questions and to guide you.
We have a very busy microsurgery practice. We do a lot of breast reconstruction, hand reconstruction, lower extremities, sort of bread and butter microsurgery.
We're connected to Primary Children's Hospital, which is where we get most of our craniofacial experience.
On any given rotation, there will be one resident with one or at the most two faculty members on that rotation. So the residents really get a one-on-one experience with the faculty. They follow them in the operating room, in the clinic setting, and they really get to understand how that individual thinks about a plastic surgery problem and then how they go on to solve that problem.
I think it's a great team-based environment in the hospital and then outside of the hospital, we love doing things together.
You know, the experience of working hard and learning plastic surgery is great, but the experience of Utah itself is an added bonus for anyone that comes here to train. And you know when you're done that you're gonna be an excellent plastic surgeon. And we see that with our graduates who are all over the country practicing plastic surgery today.
I am super happy to be at the University of Utah. It absolutely has been a good choice, and I would make that choice again for sure.
So people at the University of Utah, we recognize that being a fully rounded human being involves not being in the hospital all the time. And so when the day is up, people get out. It's incredible that from the front door of the hospital, within 30 minutes, you can be at the foot of some of the best skiing in the world. And down in the south part of the state, some really outstanding, spectacular national parks.
As a surgical trainee here in the Department of Surgery, the opportunities to really develop your career in addition to your clinical skills are extensive.
Not only are we learning how to be great surgeons, technically and in terms of our knowledge, but learning how to work in an environment that's actually improving the value of the care that we provide to patients that isn't satisfied with the status quo.